Hello, everybody. Welcome to Cigar Review TV. I am the host, Damon Pettit, and today we're doing a CAO cigar. So, let's open it up real quick. This is the CAO Brasilia. Beautiful, beautiful little colorful band. I really like that. That is nice. Not bad at all. Very nice looking wrapper on it. It's a dark Brazilian wrapper from the Bahia region in Brazil. The filler and binder, Nicaraguan. And trying to not destroy my cigar with this shitty ass cutter. Nice. Well, let's see how this works out. I did kind of destroy it just a little bit, but that's just how it's gonna be sometimes. Seems to have a nice draw. Let's get it started, huh? Look at that, wow. That is unreal. Destroyed this wrapper. It's too bad. Really too bad. See how this ends up smoking, I might have destroyed it, but. So far okay though. Very disappointed at the moment with what I just did. It's all messed up now, right there. Can you see? Kind of ripped it apart. Very nice taste though so far. Really rich. But not real harsh at the moment. Yeah, that's interesting. Don't worry about that, will we? People calling me. Very nice. The I've got myself a cup of coffee here, but I'm not sure. It's been sitting here for a couple seconds, and it's just got the cream so far. So looks like it's got some outside. Yeah, having a really good time. Okay. Whatever's in there, it's gonna get swallowed up. Beautiful day out here today. It's very beautiful. It's supposed to be in the 90s, I believe, here in Arizona. It might be closer to the high 90s. Let's see. Made this coffee quite a bit ago, so it's just gonna be okay coffee. Very nice. It's this is a 5x56 ring gauge. There's the ring gauge there. 5 inches long. Very nice flavor. It's smoking nice, even though I destroyed the end part of the wrapper over here. Works okay. Smoking okay. Very nice draw. For me, it's a perfect draw. It's not harsh, it's not too easy. Got just enough pull. Let's see if I can get a few flavors going of the tobacco, more than what I usually do. We'll see if I can figure something out. Man, real pull out. Very disappointed what I did with that wrapper. I think it was I used an old cutter. I used it just my last couple cigars I smoked, and it seemed to do fine. I don't know if this wrapper was already cracked at the end or what the deal was, but I got this as part of a 5-pack, and I just smoked that other one, the Italia. I smoked that the other day. I believe I did my other review there on it, and so now I'm smoking this one. I'm reviewing this one, and very nice clean taste. Very nice clean taste. Like I said, it's like a real rich taste of tobacco. Kind of like a lightly creamed coffee. Obviously, I mean, I'm pairing it with coffee, so I'm sure that's going to have something to do with it a little bit. I had one person comment saying that I really shouldn't pair it with anything if I'm going to try to review the cigar and taste the cigar. But what I'm doing is I'm smoking cigars. I'm relaxing, enjoying, and doing my take on how I feel the cigar tastes and smokes and all that stuff. So, what I do is I enjoy it with whatever it is that I'm going to decide to enjoy it with, whether that be water, nothing, tea, coffee, wine, whatever. And usually I like to enjoy my cigar with something, whether it be water or something, just to kind of rinse my mouth now and then. It's just kind of something that I enjoy doing. So I do understand that it will definitely enhance certain flavors of the cigar in different ways, but that is definitely what I enjoy. So that's why I tell you what it is that I'm drinking, and you might, you know, that way you can kind of put that factor that into everything, saying, oh, okay, well, he is drinking coffee with it, so maybe that's why he's tasting more chocolate or whatever it might be, more coffee flavor. I guess maybe a little bit. A little bit close to a coffee type flavor with it. But I didn't mean it coffee. I meant, already said a little bit of coffee, but there's also a tad bit of chocolatey reminder to me. I don't believe that the cigar tastes like chocolate, but it reminds me. I was expecting, honestly, it to be a little bit stronger, some spice to it. At the moment, there, I'm not tasting any spice. Haven't been getting as many reviews in as I've been wanting. I want to do two to to three a week. I've been doing about one a week. I've been working on a lot of different things. I have my CigarReviewTV.com website, and I am redoing that. That's taken quite some time, especially to get all the different videos and everything else like that on it. I could just, you know, have a cigar review site and then just link it to YouTube, but I don't want to do that. Although, a lot of my videos that are going to be on there are at the moment hosted through YouTube, which is okay, I don't mind that, but I'm trying to change that and move them over to Vimeo. But that takes time too. So, it's a process, and probably in a week or two or so, maybe earlier, I'll have it done enough to have it switched over. I'm gonna try to enhance it, see if I can even possibly do some stuff mobily as well. You can go to CigarReviewTV.com on your telephone, and it will on your telephone, on your phone. It's not really, don't really call it telephone anymore, do we? Pretty much on your cell phone, on your handheld device. And it takes you to a little bit different site than what I have. It's just got links and stuff. Let's see if I can change that at all. I've been painting, so I'm trying to keep on doing that. Trying to do some drawing a little bit so that I can enhance my painting. I've been doing quite a bit more biking because I bike to work and back. And so that honestly takes quite a bit more work. So as far as the reviews, I'm going to keep trying to do. I want to do two or so a week. Right now it's been 1 week. See if I can get two out this week. This will be number one. Today is Wednesday. So we'll see. See if I can get that many. I do them when I can and do them so that I enjoy them. I don't really force these things because it's something that I do from enjoyment, not from, it's not, you know, it's not my income. I don't make any money at all. Only three cigars I've ever received are from actually from one of my online friends. So I will do them as much as I can, I promise. So that's that. Let's get back to tasting some of this cigar, see what it's like. Very nice cigar. Really enjoying it. I really enjoyed the Italia cigar. This one I'm really enjoying as well. It's a very nice smoking experience at the moment. Mainly, I think, from a lot of the just the flavor in the cigar. It's not overwhelming, but it's very, very nice and intense inside there. I have a feeling this Brazilian wrapper is something that's making a difference in the flavor that I'm tasting, because it's a little bit different than what I've been smoking lately, which have been a lot of seem to be a lot of Honduran or Nicaraguan binders, you know, or wrappers. I don't know. What do you think? Anybody out there had this one yet? If so, let me know if you've tried it, if you've enjoyed it, if you hated it, if it made you want to kill somebody. If that's the case, like if you smoked a cigar of any kind and it made you want to kill somebody, you might want to get some help. Alright? Because I don't really think a cigar should make you want to take somebody out. Sorry. Just choked. Music is by Mr. Harry Connick Jr. I really enjoy his music. I enjoy that guy's talent completely. He's a good actor. He's a great musician. I like his style. I think he's very underrated. It's burning very nicely. The lighting is a little bit different because I'm kind of, you know, on the patio. It's bright outside, so it's a little off, but you can still see it. I almost just put this in the wrong way. Put it in ash first. I've done that before. It's kind of a, I call it a Kramer oopsie. I don't know how many of you are Seinfeld fans. That is, for me, it's just me, my favorite show of all time. So. What's funny is he doesn't really even smoke cigars. He's not like a big, and I'm talking about Michael Richards, he's not a big cigar connoisseur. He's just part of his prop for that character and done very well. Really enjoying the non-sporting part of life right now. I guess I am. I'm watching some cycling. They got the Giro d'Italia going on right now. And the, what else we got going? Still we got some, you know, some car racing going on. I used to love, absolutely love watching IndyCar. They've completely, I don't know. It's for me, that sport's gone into the shitter. They still have all the different stuff, but it's just it's different now. They hardly even race. Seems like in the United States, the ovals, they're not really racing in too many ovals, which in a way is safer for the drivers. Well, I can't say that, but. Seems to be a little safer for the drivers, but I have seen a few car racers, race car drivers, actually die on road courses, so I guess you can't say that they're that much more safer. Honestly, I'm really enjoying it. I thought it would be a decent cigar. The other CAO cigars I've had have been good. It's been enjoyable. The Italia was up there, you know, in my top 10 for all the 90 some cigars I've reviewed. This one, honestly, really, I'm a little bit surprised. I don't know why I'm surprised, but I am. I think I was telling you I bought this in a 5-pack. I was actually going to do just a whole series of CAO reviews from that 5-pack, and I still am probably going to review all those that are in there, with the exception of the first one, because I already did. But this so far, I'm very, very pleased with. expected it to be quite spicy, some real spicy hints, and I'm not getting any of that at all. It hasn't really changed. I mean, I haven't smoked all of it. It hasn't really changed that much. I'm really, the only disappointment I've got is my cut, which destroyed the end part of my wrapper, but luckily, it's not affecting the way it's smoking at all, which I'm very glad. It's got a beautiful burn line, very thin, it's not thick and black up here. That's very nice as far as showing the aging process. Clear, clear blue sky out there today. Freaking beautiful. Knock the ash off. It's burning nicely. It's got a great aroma. I am 100% recommending this bitch. It's it's definitely you gotta give it a try. This pack I bought, I believe, for $26. So it was like, you know, 27 or whatever. And I know you can buy different 5-packs and stuff. I didn't look online as far as what the suggested retail of this baby is. I don't know how much I've been drinking my coffee. I've been drinking it, I guess. Maybe I'll show you the view I'm looking at here. Maybe not. Who knows? I am going to be buying a few of these just to put them in my humidor and smoke them every now and then. Probably each time that I go. I'll pick one or two of these up and just throw it in my humidor and enjoy them every now and then. That's how much I'm enjoying. Definitely, like I said, I'm shocked. I didn't expect it to be bad. I expected it to be decent, but I'm very happy with it. So, great, great tobacco flavor. Really is. Still getting that lightly cream coffee. Great aroma. This is just really nice. Also getting that one flavor I taste a lot is like a roasted vegetable. Like a roasted asparagus almost. Get your vegetables. Now, when I put up my new website, which I'm working on a lot today, so we'll see how far I get with it. I might be happy enough with it to put it out there. But when I do release it and make it live, I want you to give me your opinion on it, whether it's better, crappier, you know, really no different. I want it to be someplace where if somebody decides to go to my website, that they're not lost in it. I want it to be simple, but decent, nice to go to. I don't have any commercials on my website. Maybe someday, you know, there will be, I don't know. Because, you know, monetization is a nice thing if you can ever do that. I'm sure if I really, really worked at it, put a little bit more effort into it, I could start getting sponsors and all that stuff. But I'm really doing it for the enjoyment more than I am for cash. And, you know, if the two ever are combined, just so you know, if I ever do combine them and make any money at all with it, it won't be something to where it takes away from anything. I will still do it. I mean, if for some reason, you know, you gotta change the way you do your format or whatever, then I just won't do it. You know, I won't worry about money. Because I do it for the enjoyment. I really enjoy, honestly, conversing with everybody out there. There's a few more here and there as time goes on that have been saying hi, that say that they enjoy the reviews. And that, to me, is what it's about. And the feedback back and forth, all that kind of thing. My battery's getting low on this baby, so what we're going to do is take another draw, and we're going to enjoy it, and then we'll end up getting going here pretty quick. I have been thinking as far as doing another live show. I completely kind of forgot about that. I did the one and I enjoyed it immensely, so I definitely want to do more of them. So I'll start to see if I can set that up as well and just get that going. I know in order to do it, I just need to do it and not worry about, you know, when, just really get it going and get the cigar, get the information out there for all of you, and then get a good time to do it. So I was thinking of doing a spontaneous live one today, and I just, too much to do. And I would have to set everything up, and I guess I had too much to do, so I'm not going to do it. As you go down, it's obviously getting a little stronger. Just honestly, kind of a little bit more intense. It's not acidic. It's not bad. I'm not getting any spice with it for me. Usually, for those of you who have seen every one of my cigar reviews, and there are a few, you know that spice is not my favorite thing, but I don't hate it or anything, it's just not my favorite. Expected it with this one. No spice at all, really. Haven't tasted any kind of extra spice there at all. So if you only like spicy cigars, I'd still give this a try. It's good. Take a look. The Seo Brasilia. Very beautiful yellow and green band with the gold CAO in the middle. Give it a try. Definitely worth it. It's definitely worth it. And this is the goal size. G-O-L with a exclamation point. That's what this one is. So that's that cigar. So go out there, find the goal, and give it a smoke. Let me know what you think. Especially, let me know if you smoked it, let me know what you thought about it. If you're smoking it, let me know what you're thinking about it. If you're gonna smoke it, let me know that you're gonna smoke it. And then when you're done smoking it, let me know what you thought. Alright? Very beautiful day. Very beautiful cigar. Thank you very much for watching Cigar Review TV. It's a huge pleasure for me just to do it. And that you watch is very cool. I really appreciate it. Take care of yourself. Let me know if there's anything you'd like to see. Anything you'd like to see reviewed. There are a couple requests that I have to hunt down so that I can review those babies too. So, take care of yourself. I will talk to you very soon. I will be smoking with you very soon. I want to smoke with you another time this week. And let's have a good time, huh? Enjoy your life. Enjoy every day as much as you can. Never know. And take care of yourself. Bye-bye.
Let me show you the sky.